Does this happen everywhere you guys go?
Not really. Only in Las Vegas.
Only in Las Vegas. Look how many
people. In Oxnard.
In Oxnard. So tonight, him and Broner met face to face. What happened?
This is the very first time that I saw Marcos. That was very mad for some reason. Hi, how are you doing?
How
have you been doing? Everything okay?
And what did Marcos tell him when they met?
That Broner will have to repeat what he says on Facebook or Twitter on his face on December 14th. But very first time that I see him that mad. I don't know, maybe he got twist.
Buena suerte.
Sebastián, ask him, did he really get mad?
Pregunta a él y qué pasó que te volviste tan loco.
Me faltó el respeto.
He said he disrespected me. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué le dijiste? ¿Qué le dijiste?
Are you gonna, Marcos, Maidana, are you gonna go for the knockout December 14?
Dice si vas a ir a noquearlo el 14 de diciembre.
Maidana, sir.
Okay, guys, we have to go. Thank you.
So there we have it. Marcos Maidana talking about his clash with Adrien Broner today. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com. Melissa Quack reporting.